power to remain firm at the time we are put to the test. God will give us the strength to endure and provide us with a way out. Amen, my brothers.